The presentational writing task was a picture provided to the students with the question, ¿Qué están haciendo las personas en la ciudad? Here, they could look at the picture and say as much as they could about what are people doing around the city. The presentational speaking task was very similar. They were provided with a different picture, and the question is, ¿Qué están haciendo en el centro comercial? And here they were asked to say as much as they could about what are people doing at the mall.